Erifaz Muhindi, the Kasese District LC5 chairperson, closed Mpondwe cattle holding ground in Kasese District. The Minister of Local Government, Honorable Rafael Majezi, directed Muhindi to close the holding ground and maintain the operation of Isango cattle holding ground, which he said has legal documents and land. Muhindi, who read the letter at a stakeholders meeting in Mpondwe Ruweria Town Council headquarters, asked the business community to follow the directive from the minister to avoid arrest.
These people went ahead and started collecting the money, and they were not remitting it to government. Because they were giving an example that in 2 days they collected around 13 million, but they remitted only 2 million. The second 2 days they got around 13 million, they remitted 1.5. So all those are indicators that there was no proper way and there was no proper administration. And it's on that ground that ministry is saying no. Let us be ordered.
We have seen they are issuing out receipts from Mpondwe Ruweria Town Council, and we are now getting a directive that market it should be closed immediately. So I know that we didn't want to go into that. Through your management, make sure that you withdraw all the receipts that you have been issuing out.
Tukachitiriza bwo kuba tukareba ngo taro mushango kwa government kwigura katare. E government kwigura katare abantu bakorere mu business. E yatabone kanso.
Mid last year, Honorable Rafael Majezi also met traders in Kasese District and warned them of any illegal activities.
He has a contract. He signed a contract.
It's already signed.
To run or to collect revenue in the public market. You cannot collect the revenue from the air. They awarded contract without doing due diligence. Yes. Confirmed that there was a market from which you can collect revenue.
According to a letter dated 17th July 2023, which was addressed to Kasese District authorities and other leaders, they were directed to close Mpondwe cattle market, which was opened by Mpondwe Ruweria Town Council.
The newly established site for cattle market in Mpondwe Ruweria Town Council be closed with immediate effect. That is immediate effect from Tuesday. But because we have not presented this letter to you for the consumption of everybody, then that means with immediate effect from now.
However, cattle traders have denied any operations connected to sabotaging government operations, saying they're operating in Isango market, which was allocated by government.
No kura terebera jiro bya government ibyere kukora abo kubito abashubuzi tubantuenda kwenda tuhende biragiro bya government so government ibiragiro byo kuteka nibyo tushemeye ko bantugendera icyo kwito no kura twaretente zitu abakongo bija twaguza icyo cyo kubantu
isima munonga government uzumirira ukureka nebintu byabaye kwikiriza akatariki yitu akuba kuzirika akatariki yitu kugaruka aha twina tukakorora hamwe mu itaka rya government akatari kugaruka aha ni isima government ni isima HKU LC5 ukutwara zamwe na minister eche chatukurire kwemerera akatwikiriza tukagaruka mu katariki yitu.
Hamna Tuhwera, the vice chairperson LC5 for Kasese District, warned traders against violation of the minister's instructions.
So whoever sabotages the instructions of the minister will be held accountable. Will be held accountable. I want to repeat that. Whoever sabotages this, it is so good that when we have the meeting, it will see. The RDC was...
According to leaders, whoever takes his animals to Mpondwe cattle ground rather than Isango market will be held accountable. Report compiled by Gilbert Muhanguzi for the news.